fine, right? He must have got spooked or something, because he suddenly starts throwing grenades everywhere.
What? What'd you guys do?
That's the thing. It turns out they weren't grenades at all. They were just rocks. He was making the sounds with his mouth. Pins being pulled, all 9 yards.
Fucking nuts.
Did you guys take him out? No, we just stood there. We couldn't believe what we were seeing. After he threw about a half a dozen rocks near the back of the store, he started making machine gun noises and backing toward the door. Once he got outside, it sounded like he pretended to get on a motorcycle, which of course didn't start right away. Then he took off toward the freeway at what sounded like full throttle, shifting gears and everything.
That's insane. How did someone like that survive out here?
Oh, I don't know. There's some lunatics out there.